What do you notice about these three Giga Chads? They're all jacked, but they're also all tan. Jacked and tan goes together like peanut butter and jelly. According to science, if you take a photo of a dude and you make him tanner, girls will rate him hotter. I love the sun, but there's no denying that sun damages your skin. And that UV damage makes you age a lot quicker, causing sunspots and other stuff you don't want. So how can you get tanner without sun or toxic creams that mess up your hormones? Here's three easy steps to tan your skin without UV damage. You all know I'm the red light dude, but today we're talking about green light. Green light has been shown to increase activity of the cells that make melanin. Those are called melanocytes. So in bro terms, melanin is what makes your skin darker. So in general, if you have darker skin, you have more melanin. Back to the green light. So just like red light, you just shine the green light on your body. Just like you don't look up directly at the sun, don't stare directly into the light. Keep your eyes closed when you're shining it on your face. This is super new research and not anywhere near as well established as the red light stuff. But try it for yourself and let me know how that works. Next up, we've got a really cool hack that's really effective. We think of tan skin on an axis from tan to pale, but really there are two axes, the melanin axis and the carotenoid axis. Some people can be high in the melanin axis and low in the carotenoid axis, or you can be high in both, or if you're really pale, then you're low in both. Interestingly, according to research, everybody finds a higher carotenoid tan more attractive, whereas the melanin tan is more culturally mediated. Certain cultural groups do not find the melanin tan as attractive, whereas everybody thinks the carotenoid tan is very attractive. The stuff that colors fruits and vegetables can also color your skin. If you ever knew somebody who got all crazy about juice cleanses and they drank so much carrot juice that they turned yellow, that was what's happening. But the yellow color from carrots, beta carotene to be exact, doesn't look good. You look like you have jaundice. Instead, we want to give ourselves a mix of a healthy orange and red tan. The two things that give us that are lycopene, which makes tomatoes red, and astaxanthin, which is an antioxidant that gives krill their pink color. We could get this from eating a metric ton of tomatoes and krill, which is, you know, what whales eat, but it's a lot easier to take these as supplements directly. Last, we've got a surprising element. Your tan color is actually related to blood flow to your face. We all know this because if you have lighter skin, when you get your heart pounding, your face gets flushed. You start talking to your crush, your face will get all flushed and your heart starts pounding hard. So things that boost blood flow will enhance this. I'm not a doctor, but if your doctor recommends it, you could take Cialis. There's actually a lot of health and longevity benefits from taking Cialis, or tadalafil as it's called. It has a bad reputation because it's primarily prescribed for waking up your Johnson, but it has a ton of interesting health benefits and longevity benefits besides that. So it works by letting your blood vessels expand, and that helps you get more blood flow to your face. That's why actually one of the side effects of Cialis is getting a flushed face. So if you're very sensitive to it, then that would not be something you'd want to do. But if you're not very sensitive to it, it could make a big difference in how healthy your skin looks. But if you don't want to get into all that, you can take this over the counter, L-citrulline. That will also help boost your blood flow. Or basically any pump pre-workout formula too, most of which will have L-citrulline. You could also take something like beet juice or beetroot extract. Anything that boosts your blood flow will boost blood flow to your face too, and ultimately make you more attractive. All right, boys, so there you have it. Go get jacked and tan without damaging your skin from the sun. I'm out.